Hey guys, welcome back to my channel 11Ds. This video is going to be a product review video. So the product that I'm gonna review today is Iconic Pro Straightener. This is a flat iron straightener. So this video is completely going to be a review as well as how to use the product. If you have an idea to buy a flat iron, then continue watching this video. So let's get into the video now. Before we move on, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification so that you will come to know whenever I upload a video. Before I open the product, I just wanted to mention where I got it and another detail. So I bought this from Amazon India. This is not the product that I bought recently. This is I bought like few months back. So most of you requested some details about this product, so I thought of doing a review for this product to you. Now this product comes with a carton packaging, so that has been done by Amazon. And apart from that carton box, there is a black color box. This is how the packaging was looking like. And if you open the product, there was a plastic container on top of it, so where they have placed all the wires and the flat iron. So I've just thrown that out because that's completely using my space, so I couldn't accommodate much product inside the box. So there is a pamphlet inside. This is an information card, so which gives you the warranty details and other features and some safety instruction like how to use this flat iron. And there is a point which is on the top that gives like what kind of hair type can be used at what degree Celsius and all been mentioned. So this is like a safety instruction paper. Keeping that away, so we'll move on to the product. Mostly, you know, I like the packaging, so this is very comfortable and the box is very strong, so you can store this and even use it for some other purpose if you're not going to keep your iron box, which means the flat iron, inside. First, let me have to talk about the wire. So there is a like 2-pin plug point has been given, and the wire is like it's almost like around more than a meter. So from where and all, if you wanted to use the products, you can definitely use it. So this is the main and most important product, because most of the flat irons does not have the enough wire to use it in the place. So we may not have the plug points near our mirror, so that I usually find it difficult. So next, as a user, I'm going to talk about this product. So this is very light hand and you can easily use it. And the adapter which is connecting the straightener as well as the wire is like so flexible. The heating plate which is given over here is made up of like tourmaline ceramic plate. And we have like one more advantage in this has a LED display in it. So the appearance of this product is like a matte finished black color. So I don't think they have other colors in this range. I bought this flat iron for like 3600 rupees. So this adjustable temperature ranges, it's starting from 150 degrees Celsius to 230 degrees Celsius. And this has a PTC heater and dual ceramic heater for you to get the heat up done on immediately. So few other ironing tools and all, we have to wait for like 2 to 3 minutes to get the machine heat up. And there are two safety protector has been given, so this you can place it on the machine, and whenever you're going to use it, it's like a kind of attachable. If you don't want it, you can detach it. So this will give you a mark where you have to place your hands. And this LED screen is having an on or off button in it, so after you switch on, so this you have to do it, like you have to switch on the machine, then only it will start heating up. And based on the degree and your hair thin or thickness, you can raise up the temperature or you can decrease it immediately. As I mentioned, it's starting with 150, so that gives you a green light. After it goes up till orange light, and then it gives you a red light, so that's kind of a dangerous. Mostly prefer using some mid-range of a degree Celsius for any kind of hair. And this edges of the machine are like it's not like flat straight, and it has a curve in it, so that you can use this machine as your curler as well. So let us see the demo now. I've already done a video on how I use the straightener at home, So if you want, I'll leave the link in the description box. You can definitely check it out. So after my hair wash, I use any kind of oil or like serum to soften my hair. And after that, I use definitely an heat protector. So it can be any kind of a heat protector. Then you have to section your hair, because if you use it on like without sectioning, that will not definitely give you a good result. So please section your hair and then start using the product. I mean the machine. Don't take the machine from the root to the top. Leave some space between the scalp and your hair and then start straightening your hair. So that's all for the video, friends. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you are willing to buy this product, I'll leave the link in the description box. You can definitely check it out. See you all in my next video soon. Bye.